It looks like the sandpaper did this. They're the gaff's expense tags. I've never heard of them hitting anything this big before. They do, but we're meant to think they do. These tracks are side by side. Some people always ride single file to hide their numbers. These are the same JOS that sold us Ultron 3PO. And these blast points, too accurate for sand people. Only Imperial Stormtroopers are so precise. But why would Imperial troops want to threat a JOS? If they touch the robots here, they may have run who they sold them to and that will lead them back. Home. Oh, wait, look! It's too dangerous! Oh.